Sie heil, my sweet Führer. Yeah. Dirty garbage rats from animal farm. My name is Alex Tsimerman. So I see this circus with this clown for 30 plus year. This what is we have name in Seattle.
Excuse me, Councilmember. I'm sorry. Stop this clock, please. Councilmember Bagshaw. I'm going to require 5 at the dais, unfortunately, for this special meeting. Thank you very much, Councilmember Bagshaw. We know you know how to clear a room, sir. So, but unfortunately, I need 5.
President, can I just register how offended I am by this man coming and speaking to us day after day with insults? So I will listen.
It's okay. Only give me my 2 minutes.
Please. Okay. You've, and just for the record, you have been on notice one time as required by the rules. So please proceed. Resume the clock.
Thank you very much. So I see this circus with this clown for 30 years includes six my personal election. Yes. It's controlling by progressive Nazi social democratic mafia. I speak here every day 2,200 times plus. So right now I have two very simple questions to city children, 12 city children. Yes, like here. Gonzalez, violate constitutional law, open public meeting act 5 times.
Excuse me, this is not Council President Harrell.
No,
Mr. Tsimerman is once again speaking about an item that is not on the agenda, which is a violation of city council rules.
So you are speak to the agenda, the special meeting is for
exactly.
The
I want
and if you do not, you're going to be removed from the chambers, sir. So speak specifically to the agenda. And Councilmember Gonzalez is not on the agenda.
No, you're absolutely right.
So you've been warned, and I'm listening to every word you say. And as soon as you deviate, you are going to be immediately removed. Please proceed, sir.
Exactly, guys. I spoke to you, to 12 people. I give you a very simple question. Is this question exactly what is I talk about this council? You know what it means? What is forgot about Gonzalez? She not guilty. About council,
Council President,
stop the clock, please.
Law, open public meeting. I don't mention her name.
Stop the clock. Hold on for 1 sec, sir. Yes, ma'am.
Mr. President, as per your instructions, once the individual has deviated from items on the agenda, he does need to be removed. I'd ask for point of order and ask this gentleman to be removed. And that was the stretch. I'd ask this individual to be removed.
So you've been asked to be removed. He's been told to deviate and be disruptive. So you are excused, sir. Please, security, escort him out.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Have a good night, sir.
Our next, I think our last two speakers were...
This is